even though we are finding gold here, it's not enough. You know, we've set a season target of 1,000 ounces. We've found, you know, less than an ounce. We've been here nearly all day. The nuggets are just getting smaller and smaller and smaller.
With his main operation, the Phoenix Project, on hold, gold devil Paul Mackey is hoping his unproven Desert King lease holds game-changing gold.
The gold's just not big enough. It's not going to pay the bills, so...
Don't think it's worth doing one more push, mate?
Well, while we've got the dozer here, if I was going to do another push, I'd probably go a bit down further where it's a bit more deeper soil. Do you want to channel there, Dave?
Yeah, roger that.
I might just do one more small cut, give it another hour or so, and if there's nothing after that, we'll pack up and go. I mean, we are finding gold here, but it's not really worth our time exploring it any further. So, yeah, we'll just do one more cut here and hopefully we get something decent out of it. If not, that's it, game over. We know there is bigger nuggets here because they've come out of here before, but just hope we really get onto one sooner or later. If it's going to be here, it's going to be in this cut right now. Things didn't work out the way I wanted them to in the last couple of years, and just a hell of a lot of expense and time away from the family. It wears you down. What we're finding here at the moment, it's just not going to pay the bills and it's not going to make any dent in that season tally that we've got. Well, that's a good sound.
Still in there.
Oh, that's a thumper by the sound of it. Yeah, that is right on the top. Hang on. Hey, hey.
Back there. Serious?
Look at that! Oh my god!
Nice one, mate, nice one.
Look at the size of that, feel the weight of that! That is a thumper!
Oh, lucky I didn't pick it.
That's what we came here for, that's right there. That's what we came here for. Hey, Dave!
Oh, you freaking beauty!
Should be at least, what, 3 ounce, maybe a bit more?
Yeah, 3-4 ounce, easy. That is beautiful.
That is amazing. That is literally the biggest nugget I've ever pulled out of the ground.
Really?
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna keep going. Can't be two in the same hole.
Mate, hear the sound of it.
It's a bloody good sound.
Oh, look at that. Look at that, what a beauty.
What? Oh my god. Two, you know, literally basically in the same hole. That's phenomenal.
Are you starting to like the technique now, mate?
I'll be happy to keep it on for us today if that's what's coming out of the ground. That's an easy 12.5 grand there. Eh? If it stays like this, we're gonna need more people. I'll give Alex and Mel a call and see if they can get down here. I think we'll be working into the night, boys.
I'm keen to keep going.
Team effort.
Yeah, let's go for it.
While Paul and his cousin Darren detect the gold-rich patch, Mel and Alex are searching the high ground to try and locate the source of the gold.
There's actually a quartz reef popping up just around the corner here. See how the quartz is coming all the way down here?
Oh, yeah. Looks like a juicy quartz reef. Generally, gold comes with the quartz, so this is a good indicator. Well, I'll tell you what.
Oh, wow.
There are other minerals running in with the quartz.
Wow.
And if there are other minerals, you've got every chance that that could be gold carried in with it.
Gold was formed in this area over 2.5 billion years ago, when hot pressurized fluid carrying gold and quartz from the Earth's mantle travelled along fault lines. Over time, the veins cooled and hardened before decomposing, leaving behind gold-rich patches known as reefs.
Right, let's get into it. Just need some indicators now, actual gold indicators on the detector, to show us that this is actually producing gold.
Gold-bearing quartz could indicate a gold reef below the surface, the source of the large nugget Paul is uncovering on lower ground.
I thought it was a bigger sound than normal.
Oh, you beauty. Oh, look at that.
What a pearler.
That's a nice chunk, isn't it?
That is beautiful.
Be close to an ounce. Alex and Mel better hurry up, mate.
Yeah, they better. You'll miss out on all the fun.
This this is possibly where the gold's come from. So if we can find specimens, mm-hmm. that'll be a good indicator that gold has actually come from this far up.
Sounds all right. Oh. No way.
That's gold.
No way. Oh my God, it's all over it.
It's not solid gold, but you know what? It's a quartz specimen. That's as good an indicator as you get. Picking up nuggets is great, but once they're gone, they're gone. When you find a quartz reef, that could lead to an ore body or a mother lode.
The find is proof there's a gold-bearing quartz reef on the lease, a reef that could hold the mother lode.
Well, we came here looking for nuggets, and we've got a specimen. I mean, that's a game changer.
We found the gold. We found the gold.
Was going to be one day a quick check to see if there's anything there, turned into a week's worth of work.
Well, I bet you didn't think the magic wand was going to turn our season around, did you?
I hate those stupid sticks. After those few cuts and only finding their little babies, it was all that's going through my mind is this is costing us time, it's costing us money.
You were about to throw it in the other day. We decided to give it one more push and look what we've come up with.
And you are whinging and whining. Look at these little bits of gold.
Enough talking about it.
Yeah, what are we waiting for?
See what we got.
No way.
Wow. That's amazing.
No way.
Look at all those nuggets.
Wow, that's amazing.
I don't know if it's all going to fit.
You're going to need a bigger set of scales, mate.
That is crazy.
26.12. Oh.
And we hand dug all of them out.
It's not bad, eh? But yeah. We've still got the other one. The biggest nugget I've ever found in my life with the magic wand. We're over 30 ounces, boys.
That's impressive.
That's amazing.
Not bad. Pretty much a kilo of gold. $80,000 sat on the table right there.
The team's huge $80,000 nugget haul takes their season tally to over 140 ounces.
And there is more.
There is more.
Mel?
Well, you know how I had a hunch about the creek line?
Yeah.
It actually paid off.
Here's a couple of species.
That's like a sheet of gold on that.
That's beautiful.
That looks like reef gold.
We think we've located where the reef is. So we followed this up, and right above it,
look at the gold sticking out of there.
Yeah.
More than just rocks. That's loaded.
If that's what came out of the ground just on the nuggets, and you've just found the source, we could be on a big winner here.
There's no way of knowing exactly how much gold is in the quartz, but if they've found the reef, it could lead them to the mother lode.
If we can follow this into the ground, we don't have to chase nuggets all over the countryside. It's already congregated in one host rock. We just follow this.
I think you just might have found it at the next project, mate. Let's just keep pushing forward and see how much more days like this we can have.